Alright you guys, right now I'm over here at H&M trying on clothes. Boom. Got a bunch of clothes right here. Jeans, all the good essentials that I need to stay fresh, right? To keep fresh. I was about to say keep. It was like anyways, yeah, just getting a bunch of stuff. I need clothes that have no logos for my TV show. Because apparently you can't have logos unless it's approved. So that's what I'm doing. I'm excited. Hope you guys are having a great day. Let's turn it up. So right now, I am reading sides, preparing for tomorrow's audition. Sides are basically parts of a script that you read for auditions. So yeah, it's pilot season, people. I'm just trying to do my thing. I'm just trying to get it, just like everybody else out here in LA. But yeah, I'm gonna do my thing, memorize this, rehearse it, prepare, have the proper preparation so when I step into place, they're like, oh my gosh, he did his damn thing. That boy out here doing it. And then the pilot gets picked up because of me. Ha, you know what I'm saying? You know? Alright, I'm just being extra. But yeah, speaking into existence, I already got the job. It's already done. We on to the next level. Cause that's all we do, Team Mystic. We just keep rising. We keep rising. And then I also gotta get ready for a shoot for my main channel, which is happening in about an hour. So yeah, let's do it. So we are about to shoot and we need some more lighting. So I'm gonna open that up right there. Just press this and we gonna see this thing go up. Boom, over here setting up. Got the lighting. Got the cams. Basically, we're doing a skit. Waiting on one person to show up that's in it. But yeah, you know, it's like when you have, you might have like a one night stand, right? And then you wake up and you forget that the person even existed because you're hungover. And then it turns into, turns into love. It turns into something else, something you didn't expect. And you will see why on my main channel. So I'm excited for it. It's gonna be fun. Boom. How are you guys? Over here with
Sarah.
What's your Instagram?
Sarah Savage_.
Okay, Sarah Savage_. Basically, to break it down to you guys, today we're, this is like post one night stand for a skit. Okay, people. So your mind out the gutter. Anyways, yeah, she's gonna be like popping up on me, surprising me. I forgot she was even here, you know. I think I'm Mystic Savage, you know, _. Nothing. And yeah, and then she basically makes me fall in love with her. Not gonna tell you how, but you will see it. And are you ready for this?
I think so.
You think so?
Are you ready?
I hope so.
Walk.
Okay.
Film me, guys.
Sit down. Act like you're gonna zip. Work. You can zip.
Okay.
And then I'll just hit that shot. This is.
Wait on it.
Whoa. Okay. So. Boom. Okay. Three, two. Your zip. Your bed. That right there, yep. When you're leaning over, that. Okay. And then, yep. One more time, lean over. And then from that, yep.
Bitches dancing naked in my living room. She straight out of college, just turned 22. Girl, get your money up, I ain't even mad at you.
watching back the footage.
Oh my god, y'all are gonna make me sound like a professional butt shaker.
Look at that.
Oh, that's hilarious. Yeah, it's about to be a music video in here. So, we are finishing up. Sarah is killing it. I told her half the professional twerkers out there can't do half the stuff she doing. But you know, you were born to do it. I'm just kidding. You shouldn't worry. You're on tour right now. What if they want to go see you?
The next one by the time is probably Ohio on the 19th. Ohio State University. I'm posting March Madness.
OSU. That's dope, dope. Are you coming to LA? What's up? You doing something out here?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Well, anyways, follow her. The video will be up this week. Wait, what's today?
Today's
Monday. Yeah, it'll be up this week, probably. Right. Well, we'll figure it out. Either way, it's fuego.
That's lit as a fucking bug.
What about
yo, my god.
So lit.
I do so much for you guys' entertainment. I hope that you do appreciate it because this is solely for you. Okay? I know what you guys want to see. I know what you guys appreciate. I've been doing this for quite a while. And I just want to, you know, put stuff out there that you guys are going to watch. And a lot of people are going to watch. We trying to get it popping over there on the main channel. We trying to get it lit. So let's get it lit. Go subscribe if you have not. That video will be out very soon. I know it's kind of awkward because she was dancing to no music, but when you see the video, it's gonna be lit. So I love you guys. Hope you guys are chasing your dreams because that is what life is about. Enjoying every moment. Smile. Live life to the fullest. Stay focused. Stay positive. Stay motivated. Keep pushing. And at the end of the day, no matter what, always, 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 just be happy.